Our love is alive, and so we've been.